Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 31, Verse 8. Now on the day after, when the Philistines came to take their goods from the dead, they saw Saul and his three sons dead on the earth in Mount Gilboa.